out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic is jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. Depressing, isn't it? Dragging yourself out of bed every morning to go and do a job that you don't enjoy, but you're overqualified. Undervalued, definitely underpaid. Well, I'm here, ladies and gentlemen, to tell you that there is another way. We all grow up with dreams, and it's within our power to make those dreams a reality. So yes, a couple of years ago, I handed in my notice at my boring day job, and you're now looking at a fully self-employed actress. I know what you're thinking, ladies and gentlemen. You're thinking, Sophie, what is life like outside those four dull, oppressive office walls? Well, it's quite different. Jump out of bed and I run to the shower. Up and dressed in under an hour. Today's the day I get my acting break. Send my showreel to 50 agents, avoiding the ones who want upfront payments. I know I'm gonna get a 90% uptake. Working for myself, what a way to make a living. Not the National Health Service, ha, who was I kidding? Writing to the Old Vic, London and Bristol. This time next year, I'll be appearing at the National. Oh, don't you just love that new job feeling? Walking in on your first day, head held high. Nervous? Yes, but confident in the knowledge that they gave you the job. I mean, they must like you. You must be doing something right. Except when you're self-employed, it hasn't quite worked, does it? More a case of, I gave me the job, so I must like me. Oh God, I'm not doing something right. And then a few weeks later, tumble out of bed and I crawl back in again. Check my watch, oh it's only 10:30. Plenty of time to have a productive day. 2 hours later, watching movies is homework. Log on to Facebook, it's important to network. My friend's just been cast in an advert, oh good for her. Hooray. Working 2 till 4, that's no way to make a living. Making student films is never going to bring the cash in. I had a casting last week, took me bloody hours to get there. When I walked in, they said, she's got the wrong hair. Now I'm working for my dad. I have to make a living. I don't actually get paid, but my mum and dad are giving me food and a bed and spending money. If it weren't so tragic, I'd find it kind of funny. Now working 9 to 5 starts to sound rather tempting. When with each week that passes, your bank account is emptying. All things considered, I think I've been a fool. 10 years ago, I should have gone to law school. Or medical school. Or any school that doesn't have drama in the title.